أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Class 10 students, welcome back. Today on 4th July 2020, today we are going to throw light on the subject science, and our topic today is allotropes of carbon. As you know, the percentage of carbon in Earth's crust is 0.02%. And it is in the form of minerals like carbonates, hydrogen carbonates, coal, and petroleum. And the percentage of this carbon in air is 0.02%, and it is in the form of compound carbon dioxide, CO2. And in free state, it is in the form of coke, charcoal, and lead black. In combined state, it occurs as CO, carbon monoxide, CO2, carbon dioxide, or CaCO3, or MgCO3, or in the form of fossil fuels, and also in the form of organic compounds containing carbon. Now, what are allotropes? Or what is allotropy? Allotropy is the phenomenon of existence of an element in two or more forms in the same physical state. The phenomenon of existence of an element in two or more forms in same physical state is called allotropy. Carbon shows the phenomenon of allotropy. Carbon shows the phenomenon of allotropy, and it exists in three states. Number one, diamond. Number two, graphite. Number three, fluorine. Today, we will discuss about diamond. Diamond is 3D network, three-dimensional network. Each carbon atom is linked by four hydrogen atoms. It is tetrahedral in structure. This diamond is colorless. It is transparent. It has high density and it is very hard substance. It is poor conductor or bad conductor of heat and electricity because there are no free electrons in the diamond. It has high brilliance due to high refractive index. The refractive index of this diamond is high, so its brilliance is high. This diamond, which is one allotropic form of this carbon, it is used in cutting glass. It is used in cutting glass and other hard instruments. It is used to remove cataract from the eyes. Doctors use this diamond in removing cataract from the eyes of human beings. It is also used for making jewelry because of its high brilliance, which we know it is because of high refractive index. Today we discussed this diamond, and after this we will discuss about graphite and about this third one, that is fluorine. Thank you.